Good evening and a very warm welcome to Great Organ Sounds. You've just heard today's special guest, Daria Lidvishko, playing a very exciting rendition of Bach's Prelude in E-flat from Klavierübung 3. Daria currently lives in Germany and is undertaking a master's degree in church music. As well as playing the organ, she is a soprano, conductor and first study pianist. The next portion of the programme is based on variation form. In many European countries, the art of liturgical improvisation is held in great importance. Indeed, the tradition of improvising chorale preludes as the introduction to hymns is still very much alive. It's therefore great to have Daria improvising on two German chorales. Firstly, a set of variations, and then a passacaglia. Between the two improvisations, I'll play Master Tallis's Testament by Herbert Howells.
Thank you.
I'm really excited to be using the new Hauptwerk sample set of the organ in St. Olaf's Roman Catholic Church in Minneapolis by Evensong Music. This pipe organ was built by Lively Fulker in 2001 and is rooted in the French tradition of voicing. To culminate the variation portion of this programme, I'm going to play the ostinato from Longley's Hommage a Rameau, which fits this instrument perfectly. The two themes heard at the outset are developed throughout the piece using lots of different colours on the instrument, eventually combining at the end. The suite was originally commissioned by the French government on the 200th anniversary of the death of Rameau. next, we are going to hear the rather unknown Fantasy for Organ and Piano by American composer Clifford Demarest. Demarest was based in New Jersey for all of his life and toured regularly as a recitalist on behalf of the American Guild of Organists. He produced many compositions throughout his career. Following that, it's great to have the chance to hear Daria perform a solo on the piano in a breathtaking performance of the final movement of Beethoven's Appassionata Sonata.
Thank you. Thank you.
This year marks the 200th anniversary of the birth of César Franck. It has been said that Franck's compositions were the most important collection of music for the organ since the sonatas of Mendelssohn. Indeed, he was influential throughout the latter part of his career in Paris as an organist, organ consultant and teacher, with his students including Vienne and Tournemire. At the time of Franck's studies at the Paris Conservatoire, full pedalboards were still unknown in much of France, and he hadn't been taught a proper pedal technique. He was appointed organist of Saint-Clotilde in Paris in 1858, and a new organ was installed there by Cavaillé-Coll a year later. This new instrument with its full set of pedals greatly influenced Franck's playing and compositions, and there's no better piece to demonstrate this than his finale with the extended pedal solos. Thank you very much for watching tonight's concert, and it's been a great privilege to have Daria share it with me. If you feel able to make a donation, there are links in the video information and all proceeds will be split equally between us. Do tune in again next month when Irish-American organist Jeremiah Martin joins me in a programme of music with Celtic connections. ¶¶